petroleum product price are governed by some international pricing mechanism. This is a practice of last few decades in our country. Because we have to import almost 85% of our requirement from international market. When there is a price hike in international market, we have to go by that pricing mechanism. When it is on up, we have to increase the price. When there is a sliding down of the crude price, we are usually sliding down the price. International crude price is an indicator, but international product price is the benchmark. That is number one. Number two, it's not 90% is governed by union government. So there are three components: basic price, just the gate of refinery, central excise duties, and state VATs. These are three factors which is totally outcome of the price mechanism in our country. Bangladesh, Nepal mein kerosene jab Bharat mein 32 rupya hai, wahan mass consumption ki commodity kerosene wahan lagbhag 57 aur 59 rupees mein hai. जब वहां उस देशों में जो मास कंजम्पशन की चीजें भारत से कई गुना ज्यादा है, जो कम लोगों के लिए है, वहां की बड़े बड़े लोगों के लिए है, बाकी लोगों को देना नहीं है, इसलिए उन लोगों के लिए सस्ता किया है, भारत ने इसे नहीं किया है।